Did you know that Aquaman was cursed with blonde hair? Aquaman was born to the Queen of Atlantis, no less. However, his blonde hair, in the comics, at least, made him a public enemy because of the curse that is associated with such a hair color in Atlantean culture. For that reason, poor baby Aquaman was abandoned on a reef. He was eventually naturally saved and raised by dolphins, until he met a lighthouse keeper named Arthur Curry, rings a bell, and learned our human ways.